What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10 or Share channel. Have you ever run into a situation like this on your iPhone? It opens apps and windows by itself randomly like a ghost, swiping, scrolling, or tapping the screen without you touching it. Before taking it to an Apple store, here are some troubleshooting solutions you might want to try out. First, we'll try force restarting. For iPhone 8 or later models, press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively, then press and hold the side button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. After your phone restarted, your screen might be back to normal. If you can manage to open the Settings app, Reset All Settings could be the fix. You can find it in General, Transfer or Reset iPhone. If you prefer not to revert your settings, head over to Software Update and check if there's an update available for your iPhone. If the issue persists, ReiBoot would be your best bet. Once connect your phone, click Start on the home screen. Select the standard repair to preserve your data. After downloading the firmware, you can go on to start repairing. This not only repairs the iOS, but also updates it to the latest version. Once done, check if your iPhone has started acting normal again. In the last part here, we'll briefly show you how to update your device using iTunes. Make sure it's connected in recovery mode. Then proceed with the update. It'll be downloading the firmware first, and after that, the update would be in process. If your screen is still glitching, we suggest you book an appointment in Apple Store for hardware checks and replacements. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the 10 or Share channel, or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.